Hey everybody, welcome back. So, BlizzCon and Nintendo Direct all in the same week. It's been quite a busy week for video games. So, you know, so today we got Diablo 2 Resurrected. You know, I don't think it was a secret that this was being made by Blizzard. If it was, it was a very poorly kept one. But no, Diablo series, you know, played, you know, 1, 2, and 3. You know, I have fond memories of all of them, and I've liked them, you know, each in their own way to varying degrees. I can still remember playing Diablo 1 the first time, and I was much too young to be playing it. And I would go to bed at night, and then I could just hear the butcher, you know, in the back of my head going, "Fresh meat." So, you know, so that's imprinted itself upon my soul forever. But no, so, you know, Diablo 2, obviously an amazing game, and it sounds like they got a really good studio working on it. It doesn't seem like it'll be a Warcraft 3 reforged situation. You know, that's just a damn shame because, you know, Warcraft 3 is near and dear to my heart as well. But no, very excited to see what this is all about and to see how it looks. My buddy saw it earlier and he said it looked really, really quite good. So let's check it. Just that Diablo 2 font. Tristan. Yeah.
Though this be our darkest hour.
Man, that takes me back. Ooh. Not bad at all. Yeah, my last playthrough I was the sorceress, so I'll have to do something different this time. Yeah, honestly, not bad at all. Man, it's been so long, I forget so much of the game.
Not even death can save you from me.
Nice. Oh, that art, though. The traveler with obviously the soul stone mark on his forehead there. So cool. I mean, oh, yeah. You know, I hope they do a good job. You know, they pretty much have to at this point after, you know, the Warcraft 3. Reforged fiasco. So no, like, I mean, it looks good. Like, it looks like, you know, it got good touch of a paint. Looks like it plays probably, you know, very similar, obviously probably with some touch-ups here and there, but no, very excited to play that in 2021. We'll just have to wait and see, you know, how they do in terms of developing it. Anyway, thanks for joining me for this quick game break, guys. I'll talk to you later.